So this is about the no cloning theorem. We have an arbitrary given and unknown quantum state that we describe by the ket psi, and we want to copy it. So for the copy, we need an empty piece of paper, so to say. So we have psi, and this is the empty piece of paper. So this is empty paper that we write on. And now this should be converted into two versions of psi for all ket psi. So in quantum mechanics, this is done by a linear operation. And this linear operation, let me call it U, is such that U apply to psi tensor 0 gives us psi tensor psi for all psi. So suppose it works for psi 1 and psi 2. Then we ask, does it work for a superposition of psi 1 and psi 2? Psi 1 alpha plus psi 2 beta. Well, let's see. Okay, let's assume it works. Then U applied to this psi tensor 0 gives us this psi tensor this psi. So it gives us psi 1 alpha plus psi 2 beta tensor psi 1 alpha plus psi 2 beta. But because of the linearity, so this here is the cloning, the copying. But then we can also argue with the linearity. So now I'm making use of the linearity. And the linearity says that this has to be the same as U applied to psi 1 tensor 0 times alpha plus U applied to psi 2 tensor 0 times beta. And now we apply the cloning here. So this is again about the copying. And what we get is psi 1 tensor psi 1 alpha plus psi 2 tensor psi 2 beta. But then in this product, we have terms that involve psi 2 tensor psi 1 and psi 1 tensor psi 2, which are absent in this expression. So these two expressions are not the same. And therefore, this assumption is wrong. And there is the no cloning theorem. Quantum states cannot be copied.